Hey everyone, welcome to my little temporary spray booth. Now, as you can see, I have started painting. The one change I may make, and I'll need your opinion on this one, the blue is going to replace the lozenge pattern on the bottom, the top and bottom of the bottom wing and the bottom of the top wing with some light gray, it's latex paint, dry brushed across just to kind of give it a pattern. My thinking is to go ahead and paint it the same color yellow as the top wing and just have it so that it's got the blue just on the bottom. Let me know what you guys think.